try. You'll have to forgive the acoustics in the studio. Sometimes I feel like I'm locked in a broom closet. But I wanted to go ahead and get this video out there because I've been working on it for a while and just ready to be done with it. Back in December, I made a very large sculpture of a toad. The thing was huge. It had to be in excess of 100, 150 pounds. Really just probably my largest sculpture that I've ever made. Actually, it was the largest sculpture that I'd ever made at the time. But anyway, I had enough interest in it and enough questions from other artists as to how I made it that I thought I would post a video. So that piece sold long ago, back in December, but since then I started working on two smaller versions. So the first one was very large. I took one of the balls that you do crunches on and covered it with clay and worked on my sculpture from there. But the second toad that I made, the second and third, I used a basketball and a different sort of bouncy ball. They were much smaller. So these pieces are smaller, but still the same techniques and everything used to make these as well. But anyway, this is my very first time-lapse video, and really it's my first video period working in the studio. So I thought, you know, for those of you who have followed my photos and stuff on Facebook, you might be interested in seeing sort of a little bit more of the behind the scenes of what goes on. Not looking to go YouTube famous or anything like that, obviously, but for those of you that are curious, I wanted to post something. So the two pieces that you're about to see me work on are, like I said, two toads, two cane toads more specifically. It's a species, it's an invasive species in Australia, and I'm not trying to raise awareness or anything like that, but you know, just in case you want me to look it up to compare the anatomical structure of the sculpture to the actual frog, that's the species, the cane toad. So anyway, but yeah, I started these two pieces back in December, on December 18th. That was the first day I started shooting video, and I finished them just a few days ago on February 18th, so exactly 2 months from start to finish. And since then, one of them has sold, and another one is now in a gallery, so unfortunately, I don't have them in front of me to film and take pictures of and stuff like that, but I already have some pictures that I'll include at the end of the video, obviously. They're just not professional quality or anything like that. So, like I said, hope you enjoy the video. Hope that for those of you who had questions or, you know, just wanted to see some more behind the scenes, I hope that this might appease you, and hope you enjoy. All right, so that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. So I made the two frogs, one of which has already sold, the other of which is located at Salt Gallery in Beaufort, South Carolina currently. It's located on Bay Street in Beaufort. It's a beautiful location, awesome gallery, really great people. So if you're interested in purchasing one of them, the second frog that I made, that's the one that's at Salt currently. So that one is down in Beaufort. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it and you would like to see more of what goes on behind the scenes and maybe another time-lapse video or just another video, period, feel free to let me know in the comments or, you know, wherever, message, phone call. That's about it. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.